The Snowman, Cousin the Frosty. I came alive when Seth and Nathan, two very special boys, sent a magical card to my house. I have a special friend to help me tonight. I introduce to you Rupert. Rupert helped get the little people of the woods to put on the show tonight. Rupert, come on out and meet our guest. Sorry, folks. Rupert is a Christmas fairy and very shy. Rupert! Ah, there you are. Say hello to our guest. Rupert says welcome. He also wants to remind you that the story of the birth of Jesus is a wonderful story, and each year we rejoice at Christmas to celebrate that birth. Notice the lights coming on now. They represent the town of Bethlehem, where there was no room at the inns. These lights represent the manger, where the animals were kept, and where Jesus was born. These lights represent heaven and the angels that announced the joyous birth of Jesus to the shepherds. And finally, these three trees represent the three wise men that traveled far to find the newborn king. As you celebrate Christmas, remember the birth of Jesus, and the love, and the peace that his birth promised. Rupert and I hope you enjoy this year's Lights of Christmas.
We didn't get to hear all that. That's good. Mm-hmm. We didn't get to hear it. We come at the end of it. I wonder who they are.
Right in the way.
Move the cross, Mom.
Can you move it? I was running. Oh, move the cross.
There you go.
Thank you.
amazing how they do that. It's beautiful. And how they can get them all different colors.